I would like to apologize in advance for the construction you will hear going on outside. If I waited until the end of the workday, it would be dark outside because it gets dark at like 4:30 here now. Anyway, hello, I'm back. And today my video, as you can tell by the title, is having to do with my personal dream career. Ever since I was much younger, I always knew that I wanted my dream career to be in the arts somehow. Originally, I wanted to be involved in musical theater. I wanted to go to college for musical theater, but then in my freshman year of high school, that changed, and I decided to get into filmmaking. I started making my own films, and I've been making my own films for over 3 years now. I'm actually working on casting two of them right now, one for Georgia and one for Texas. Before that, I had been doing acting for both on stage, and then I got into on-camera acting, which is what really introduced me to the world of film, which leads me into part one of my dream career. There's a few different aspects to my dream career, and the first one is I would love to continue to do acting, preferably for film, but I'm open for theater, more straight theater than musicals now because I don't really sing anymore. But I would love to continue doing acting on the side, probably not as my main thing, but I would love to continue doing it on the side because it is just something I love. I fortunately have had the opportunity to be cast in a student film here in Vancouver. I wasn't expecting to book anything at all, but I filmed just a few weeks back and had a great time, and I still submit for things around the area when it matches when I match the criteria. And I hope to at least do one more short film before I graduate next year in August. For making my own films, I learned that there were some aspects of the filmmaking that I really, really loved and other aspects that I didn't care so much about, but I have to do them in order to make the film. There have been three aspects that I've learned that I've absolutely loved, and they are the last three aspects of my dream career. The second aspect is what I'm in school for right now, which is screenwriting. This is ultimately my number one goal. Like, if I could be anything, I would love to be a screenwriter, either for feature films, I'd love to be in a writer's room for television. I'm learning now about the games, you know, I would be way open to writing for games. Screenwriting is a huge passion of mine, and it is my number one on my dream career. Following that is directing. I also really, really enjoy directing. It's something I wasn't sure I was gonna like, and then I ended up really liking it. I don't think I'm very good at it, but from the people who I've gotten to work with, they say differently, which is I'm really thankful for. The other part in the filmmaking process that I absolutely love, which is also what I'm doing right now as I'm working on these other two individual projects, is casting. Casting is one of those things that while I'm doing it, it can get really frustrating because sometimes people ask you these really dumb questions, or like they ask you questions that in the information you've already put in there, and you know, me being me, I answer them because I feel horrible if I don't. But when casting's over, I realize how much I absolutely love it. I was about to say I can't really tell you why I love casting so much, but that's a complete lie. I know exactly why I love it so much. Considering that in my case, it's something that I've written, I'm always casting for something that I've written, and to see people who are interested in auditioning for the roles and the characters that I've created out of my own head is just such an incredible feeling, and then watching them bring them to life on camera, you know, as well for their auditions is just amazing. So those are the four aspects of my dream career. It's a lot of times in the film industry, not many people are able to do more than one thing at once. People can climb the ladder and then be able to do multiple things, and that's my goal, that's what I wanna do. So in order, the four things that I want for my dream career in most to not so much, is writing, screenwriting. I'm stuck between directing and casting for the second spot, so we'll just count them as even. So directing and casting and then acting. That is what I am aiming for, that's what I'm working towards, and I'm hoping that one day I will be able to be in the film industry and somehow be able to have my hands in all four of those aspects. If you don't have your dream career yet, if you're in high school, a lot of people pressure you. They're like, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? And a lot of people don't know what they want to do, and that's totally fine. And for people in college too, you don't have to know. It is totally okay. So for that, I hope you find what your dream career is. For those of you who do have a dream career, I hope you're working towards it. I hope it works out for you. I will be rooting for you. As always, my Instagram is right down here. You can go ahead and message me whatever if you have any questions or anything like that. And then my daily vlog channel is in the description of this video. Thank you all so much again for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.